Perfect. Lance can just be named whatever. This actually might take most of our money now. A lot of it, but whatever. Inventory slots are always going to be worth it. I'm not going to have to start making more money to keep up with how much those cost. But hey look, stuff I can sell for money. And protection from the rain. Can't kill plants. Or that particular rock, okay. Really not scannable? Okay. Charge the weapon.
Technology recharge.
Yeah, that's fine. We don't need too much, really. Oh, what's that? Is that iron, too? Yeah, it's iron, too. Really tough iron. Oh, though Mesmerizing Cobra, looking at your comment. Anybody who picked the PSN username now, this man, could definitely buy this game and tag absolutely everything. All these planets and like animal life and everything discovered by this man. It's clearly this man's sky. Yeah, that would be cool too. But that takes planning ahead of time a little. Any of these even sell too well, but they're quick and easy to get. That's what, 4? 5 out of the 6 planets. I hope these names get updated to online when I'm online, even if I'm not online when I upload them. There's one more planet we haven't discovered. I assume it's also going to be harsh conditions, but, I mean, we're here. We may as well... That one we've gone to, right? That was the... Yeah, radioactive one. We could end up checking the building before we leave the system. It'd be a shame to ignore it, I guess. Have we gone there? Yep. Have we gone... Definitely gone there. Tell me nobody's shooting at me. Where is the other planet? It could also be on the other side of this. Or it could be over there. Red Baron. Too hot. Hot am. And it used toxic. So it's gotta be one on the far side, right? Gotta be. Excellent. Pretty empty, actually. That's fine. Let's see the other planet. Please. Yep, that's definitely a new one. Okay. Maybe aim a little better. There we go. this star system had everything kind of spread apart. Not that that's too bad, though. Still another minute 30, huh? It was that far away. See, that's why I thought it was a moon at first. I didn't realize it was just super far away. We need more fuel. Pulse engine's running dry. There we go. Also, our hyperdrive's doing okay. Could be doing better, but it's not shabby. Like it's going to be a friendly planet. I mean, it's impossible to tell from space, obviously, but judging by every other planet in the system, except one, it's probably going to hate me. But also probably be very interesting. Like, I love all the planets I've landed on so far. They just want me dead. Which is a weird combination. I can find a better landing spot. I can do better. I want either a monolith or like a slightly bigger base. Or if it takes too long, I'll just head down anywhere. Or some cool terrain would also be nice. Really can't see what's down there. Try this guy. Good or bad, we're setting out on this one. That's fine. This planet is dehydrated. Sentinels average lots of flora. Your average amount of fauna. Dehydrated does count as heat, it looks like. Regular heat we can handle. It's when they throw storms at us. That's when it's like, well, maybe not. Maybe not. Plant life looks though. Yeah, oh, got something, probably. Hey! That is a old trophy right there. Means be a rare one. I imagine other people have played more than me, though, so they probably walked around a lot. But I'm checking it anyway, because I'm a whore for trophies, and I'm a whore for seeing if I'm one of the few first people to get some of them. The bottom. Another 0.1%. More people got Babblefish since I got it, but I was in the 0.1% when I got it. I assume a lot of people probably flew around, which is why I'm hoping that maybe I might be one of the first people to get this one. Except, probably I'm not. I didn't actually update it on my profile, apparently, but according to psnprofiles.com, only 23 people have that. I would, in theory, be the 24th person to get it. Just walking around a lot. Oh. evil plants of death. I hate those. They don't even do that much damage. It's just annoying. Looked like a wound on the world. Crimson and Ragged Edge. I've read this one already. Yeah, I have honestly read this one. Okay, I'm not going to do it again. Anything has been left that will aid me on my own journey. Yay. Probably a new tech. Yeah, toxin suppression. Which is not that hard to make, except for the Gravitino Ball. How the hell do you make a Gravitino Ball? Do I have a Gravitino Ball? No. I'd have to buy it or find a better crafting recipe. Still, if I can, that would be pretty sweet. Anybody know that one? Else in here? No. Back out to the heat. Got a language stone. More language stones. Treasure's not bad either. Ooh, and that's probably, hold on. Probably zinc. Ah, damn it, ran out too early. Not timed that well. Almost. And too fast into there. Not zinc. Is titanium. Alright, I'll take it. Too acceptable. Treasure. It looks like it might be in a cave. Well, look, a cave. Treasure ones tend to be just rarer. Yeah. Aluminum. Stuff that you just sell. Sure, it could be used in some crafting too, but make money off of it. Wow, that's a lot of plutonium. What else we got around here? More treasure. We need at all. I don't think we need any more plutonium. Hey, creatures, please don't attack me. We're gonna be stuck in caves again. Could totally happen. Oh, this does show that there are cave creatures, which is probably what I'm missing on previous worlds. Oh, what the? Ew. Which way is even forward? Oh, that way. Okay. Not how I expected that to move. Not gonna lie. Not at all how I expected that to move. That's all ore. Does it go up to the surface? No. Okay, it's just here. Hey, you're new. Yeah, so cave life forms are definitely a thing. Should have been paying attention for earlier. I like these because analyzing them makes them glow. When I first like went over the hill, I thought that looked like the remains of like a dead monster or something. I was going to be very scared because that would have been huge. Oh, might be stuck underground. Plus side is, I have an emergency exit if I need it. Aw, don't run away, guys. Hope to not use it. Just because it destroys stuff. I don't like destroying stuff. That's so awesome as they are. But if I need to get out, I can get out. And we're also finding tons of creatures under here, so it's not bad. Like an exit. Okay. See, you didn't even have to punch a hole in anything. Over that away. Far, this has been the least hostile environment of. No, there was one that was less, but still, this isn't bad. Don't want to leave my ship too far behind. So instead, we'll go to this one. Life support. Technology recharge. Is more titanium. Yes, please. And screw iron. Is this kind of shelter? Finally make an Atlas Pass? Is it gonna matter if I do? Doubt it. Guarantee it doesn't have any. Okay. So this is the first time we've been able to make an Atlas Pass and open one of these, and I bet you it's not gonna have anything worthwhile. Suspension fluid, which does help us make fuel, so it's not too bad. Suspension fluid helps us make electron vapor. Electron vapor lets us make antimatter. Antimatter would let us make this, but I need the stuff that's in my ship, so whatever. Not bad. Saved a crafting step, I suppose, but I had to craft something else. New technology, homing bolt adapter. I don't like the homing ones because they home in on whatever they want, regardless of how peaceful it may be. It'll just shoot things. If you're a murder spree type of character, homing attachments are wonderful, but I'm not. I like the leaf looking plants, those are pretty sweet. Where did I park my ship? Alright. What's this planet is? I kinda wanna chill on a planet where I don't have to worry about toxic or heat or anything. Oh. Got enough fuel to leave the system. I am gonna hop back to that abandoned building real fast because we just. And then go from there. Wow, we traveled a long way underground. Said I really do like these plants. In fact, let's take a picture. I don't think a picture does them justice, that whole movement aspect to it. I heard something. Tiny little bugger. And all the plant stuff can kind of just be generic plant names. Buto would also have worked. I could do that for this one. Oh, I just loved the way it jumped around. Adjust my headset. There we go. Or headphones. That's probably about the life we're gonna find on this planet. We can come back with better temperature protection. Oh, never mind. That's pretty sweet looking. More life around here than I expected there would be. I think. Gray circles, maybe they're like, if I haven't scanned yet, because that, if that's the case, it could really make finding the last of everything much easier. Whee, let's let our stuff charge up though. Huh? There we go. Don't run away yet. Perfect. An X, that's not a bad one. I still need to name a planet or a system the chat, but I want to wait for something that's cool. Do we know that plan? Like this system is full of toxic and hazardous places. I don't want it to be that my Twitch chat is toxic and hazardous. That's not, oh crap. Mistakes were made. Coming for your ship. Didn't name the area. Or these two. How does that even, like, work? I mean, it works. Flakes would also work, but I was committed to that one. Default name, that's fine. I don't remember enough about it to really worry. I have yet to see a big sea monster. The only planet I've been on that had a lot of ocean was so radioactive I couldn't stay there. So, I don't know. I do need more thruster power. Darn, we're running low on plutonium. Except not. What's that? Huh. Bet you that sells. Oh, making one pass seems to a while. Okay, let's go there. Hey, NJ Hoff is now hosting me. I don't know why I keep missing those notifications. Thank you so much for the host, by the way. See if I can figure out why I'm missing those. It shows up in the chat for me, which is great, but that doesn't help me spot it live. I'm not sure why that's happening, but at least it shows in the chat, so I can still thank you and be appreciative. So this is, in fact, the radioactive planet with a lot of oceans on it, I believe, is the one I'm heading towards. But I don't know. I just want to find that building. I scanned the system, that showed up. Here we are. And we'll hop out of the system to somewhere else. Could, in theory. What do we name that planet? Very dry. There we go. When I did a scan of the entire star system, kind of like how you can scan on the ground, you can do a scan from your ship out here, it showed an abandoned building on this planet. Even though I'd already been on the planet, I hadn't scanned from space. So, I'm gonna see what's there. It was enough that from space, it was like, hey, this might be a point you want to go to. So before I hop out of the system for a little while, I do plan on coming back if I ever get enough elemental protection. Before I leave for now, figured I'd check it out. It was worth pointing out to me from space, so there's gotta be something interesting, right? And if not, then we've wasted a few minutes and a little bit of fuel, and that's fine. A lot of fuel, but hey, whatever. Can circle the planet, that is true. It still takes a while, but it is doable. I might have to if this is on the far side of the planet. Oh, it looks like it's right there. It's, there we go, much better. This is a very oceanic planet. Cool. Above the water, it's already very radioactive. Below the water, it's super radioactive. So, yeah. Still, this was apparently important enough to draw my attention. Let's see what's there. If it's not much, then whatever. Temperature's better. Now we're radioactive. Just normal radioactive on the surface, which is okay. Problem is, it's an ocean planet, and as soon as you hit the water, it's super radioactive. Can't handle. Also, brain rocks. Oh, abandoned building? What's up with you? Oh, one of these guys.
Radiation protection. Stabilizing.
The one I've read before. He has been left that will aid me on my own journey. Is... Ooh, new stamina. Should probably start equipping those. I spend a lot of time sprinting. I can't interact with, sadly. Sweet, though. Build at maximum. Building shard will just be vendor trash for me at this rate. I should hold on to those. They're good to have, but inventory spots are better to have for me, in my opinion. Well, that wasn't as impressive as I'd hoped it would be. Okay. Nothing lost either. Oh, okay, never mind. That's just, it's just cool. Temperament volatile. He's gonna probably attack me. I kinda want that to happen. Hey guy. Lasers! Oh no, the robot exploded. That's a shame. Oh, you had a lush planet on your home system? That's pretty sweet. I hit him. Damn it, gotta reload. Damn it. Damn it. Okay, do you know what? Screw it. There, much better. Aw, no slots. Whatever. It was worth coming back just for that guy. Because I found a T-Rex near it, I have to call it that. There we go. You will be thusly known forever. And that'll leave... Oh, I landed on top of a bunch of plants. And rocks. That'll leave this system that clearly wants me dead. As beautiful as it is, clearly wants me dead. Should have seen every planet in this system. At least briefly. Would have liked to explore more thoroughly, but everything was dead. Or everything wanted me dead. Everything was actually fairly alive, but I wouldn't be if I stayed there. Oh. For overall things we can do. We can head back Viperland system and find some more creatures on some of these planets that may be underground, which I hadn't thought of at the point. That one's full. Actually, it's really just Viper's fans. The rest of them, I think we have... Oh, never mind. That one also has stuff. But that's another toxic planet, and I don't want to do another toxic planet right now. Or we can head to a new system in a random direction and see what we get. We are here. We can also go forward towards Atlas. There's an Atlas interface over there. We can do that as well. Take a stop here on the way. some more materials. It's got four planets and a moon. Kind of liking the move forward bit. Pardon me. It's scanning for discoveries real fast. I'm going to wait and see if it finds any. That little spindly thing on the bottom left shows that it's looking for discoveries. And on the off chance somebody's found this area, I want to be able to see their stuff. Yeah, it's very handy that you know how many planets are there, because sometimes they like to hide behind other ones or something. So you know going into it, like, oh, this is how many to expect. You know very little other than that. Network connection unavailable, discovery status unknown. Darn. No records found. Undiscovered. Okay. Perfect. That's us. Let's discover it. Here we go, a brand new system. Open my way. Big cargo ships around. I do want to start on that planet because it has a moon and it looks like it's got oceans. But I also want to start selling stuff and seeing what's around here. Yeah, the loading screen is pretty cool, too. Simple, but effective. You're warping to a new star system, so that's what it looks like. Now, let's see. We need something else to go on that side. Whee! So it's another one of the Gek systems. Alright, let's deal with that first. Need antimatter for the moment, just to make more warp fuel. Ah, they buy that at a fairly high price. Let's do it. Yeah, I'd have to call it Leviathan. Like, that's just what would have to happen. Oh, hold on, I wanted to see what the ship had too. Roll, Lemonum. A 7 or 8 on a scale of 1 to 10. It looks good, but it's also kind of stylized and stuff pops in. Which is fine. Like, the game doesn't need to be super graphically intensive. But it's also clearly not on the low end either. Yeah, I'd say like a 7 or so. Now, I'll be able to talk to you. Spare something blank 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 low, give blank. Okay. So he wants something, but I don't know what. This is the only one we can give, though.
Curse them!
Phase Coolant Sigma. Yeah, I'd rather have mediocre textures with a lot to explore than, well, it looks good. You can see the entire planet in about 30 seconds, but it looks cool. Take it the way it is. We're friendly enough with them that they can teach me some of their language. Word, haha, we can. I do not know, NJ Hoff. I would look. I don't know if the system specs are out yet. I know it comes out on Friday, but I don't know if they've put out the, like, minimum or recommended system specs yet. There's gotta be a way to find out, though. Before buying. Now let's do a system scan real fast. Eating post detected. But on that planet, eh. I do want to go to all of them, but I really want to start there. Like, really want to start here. So that's what we're gonna do. Actually, during the flight time, should I start on the planet or the moon? I'm leaning planet, but I'll hit both of them. These go fast. Great, how's the moon look? Yep, and we do have somebody saying the moon anyway, so that works out. So far, oh hold on, speaking of pirates, I haven't found a way to steal other ships. You can blow them up though. And sometimes if you're carrying cargo they want, is he coming out from there? Because that would be so, oh that's cool. That's cool. Never seen them actually arrive that way. Don't laser me, bro. Damn it, my stuff's out of power. Okay, hold on. Ugh. My shields are almost down, but he's not looking too good either. Still down, but are they dead yet? Yes. Oh, that was close. That was close. You can definitely attack random ships, like the cargo ships and stuff, you can. I haven't, because I don't want to. Oh, journey milestone. I guess we shot down enough ships that attacked us. I've now blown up 5 ships. I assume you can also, like, the ships you see flying above a planet, I assume you could probably kill them if you wanted to. This is a cool looking planet. Charge our shields real fast. Oh, we have. Okay, we do have enough. Only being released on Windows on Steam. Oh, boo! I could have sworn it was coming out for Mac. I'm sorry. Didn't mean to get your hopes up. I honestly thought it was coming out. Shows us a point like 2 minutes away. Sure, we'll try that one. Whee! Place so far away. That's what I don't get. Watch this be another super, like, toxic or hot planet. about as fast as I go in the atmosphere. I could go faster if I went up above, but did it really go away? What the hell? Alright, we'll land here then. That was fortunate. Alright, is it dangerous? Weather, firestorms. Okay. Metal's passive, floor of fair, no wildlife. Life. Go figure, on a firestorm planet. Okay, yeah, we're not staying here. Looks sweet though. And I like the look of this place too. Yeah, I gotta leave, I know. This is the moon, not the planet, yeah. Have any protection? Not that we can make. We only need iron. I wanna see how much protection that does give me. Let's see, iron should easily be findable. There you go, iron. Does it negate the heat? Does it take it from super high to just regular heat? If so, does it negate regular heat? So, time to try it out. It is still extreme heat, but doesn't look like it's going down at all. Oh, it is. Okay, it's literally like a shield. Got it. And when that's out, it'll go back. Got it. Okay. Well, not quite what I was hoping for. That said, it is only plus one. Wait, no, that's not the right one. Yeah. And I have to manually charge it. Nah. Get our carbon back and some iron. Not worth it right now. If I find a really good one, maybe. I said, where's the planet? Can't even see it. The sky in this place is so thick. Okay, that's unfortunate. I thought it would be more helpful, but good to know. There we go. Alright, still don't know what we're going to call the system yet. Going to one planet doesn't really give us that much knowledge about what the system's going to be yet. And I want to go to the planet now. That's not the planet. That's not the planet. That's the moon I just came from, right? Where the hell's the planet? Is it on the other side of the moon? Hold on. That's it. Maybe we should just get a little further away before I start waiting in random directions. There you go. We're now officially in space. There. That's where it was. I like that. The difference between the two, though. Tomorrow night is going to be Monster Hunter Generations, yes. Tonight after D&D, I'm going to be back to this, but tomorrow night will be Generations. Alright, maybe this will be an ocean planet we can actually be on. It does have an Earth look to it, at least from space. And I really want to explore oceans. I might have to make a breathing apparatus. But technically, we have room for that right now. Hope we have. Okay. Weather moderate, sentinels minimal. Flora nothing, fauna no. Damn it! A really cool looking planet. Nothing. Got no plants, it's got no animals. Just here. Oh, XXX, I imagine, yeah. Okay, fair enough. I accept that. Hopefully 2X's is okay. Yeah, there we go. Really was promising. It looked super cool. And it's not toxic. For the first time in a while. But yeah. This game is about exploring. Heading out to the stars. It doesn't even have an atmosphere, it doesn't look like. This is pretty cool looking though. Is that the moon I was on? Oh, where's the moon I was on? Is it? Maybe that's it. The game's really about exploring, seeing the galaxy, naming stuff. Technically, you can gather materials and whatnot. I'm gonna at least go to that big ore cluster. Just because there's no life here doesn't mean it's a bad planet. There still could be some cool stuff to discover, like ore, that could be really helpful. But, yeah. Kinda prefer planets with life on them, go figure. I was all ready to delve into the oceans and whatnot. Which is a shame. At least it's a giant thing of something. Gotta be like copper. Maybe gold. I've seen giant gold deposits before, it's not impossible. Alright, well, power life support. Are you old? Okay, that's not too bad. Golden egg, yeah, that would be cool. I'd love to see what hatch out of that. Doesn't go down very far. I don't try and get every last scrap. I'm not gonna get every scrap, but it's a chunk of gold. I'm gonna get as much as I can. This is gonna sell. Hopefully we'll find a place that sells it or buys it at a high price. Well, Floating rocks, yeah. Gravity is for non-precious metals, clearly. Technically, we can get some ore from this too. Oh, this planet is just empty. What's that? Oh, that's one of those things. Okay. Before we head out, is there even anything on the scanner? No alien language yet. Not in the area, at least. There's another big thing of gold in the distance, though. So, screw it. If the planet's only worth making money off of, we can do that, at least. Anything down there? And it's just dead. And it can't all be teeming with life, I get that. It's not. I'm just stating it's... It looked so good from space. It's a point of something. There was once civilization here, I guess. Copper too, it doesn't look quite goldish enough. Nope, still gold. We came, we saw, we got a bunch of gold. How great would it be? Oh, it's actually depleted, okay. How great would it be to just be wandering in the middle of the forest or something in real life and spot a hunk of gold this big? Pretty positive, absolutely impossible, but it would be pretty awesome. Also pretty sure if such a thing existed and was physically possible, somebody would have found it by now. So deep? Nah, not really. I don't remember if this was the one that had the big metal-looking planet. I think this has got four planets and a moon, so we've seen the moon, one of the planets. Still got a bit to go. Yeah, that's good enough. I don't need every scrap. I need to go anal about it. No sentinel, I didn't touch anything. I promise. Hey, there was the question mark. She did at least want to see. May as well check what. I swear life support is draining faster here, but it shouldn't. Nothing here to drain it. I mean, I'm living, I guess, but other than that. Good question. I would be curious to see that as well. I imagine super large monsters would be pretty rare. Another gold deposit, hot damn. Eggs are gonna start filling up with gold. Oh, darn. Looks like it. still gold. Alright. But first... So now we can search all of these, which is great. Glad I got that pass. I thought it was a single-use thing. I didn't realize it was going to be a repeated use. It did have a bit of a golf ball look to them. Tap a little more gold. Back to the ship. With a gold thing sticking out the side of it too. That's pretty cool. I know they did everything with the whole algorithm and whatnot, but I really hope that somewhere out there, there's a planet with a beach that's pretty much the scene, the ending scene from End of Evangelion. I want to see, like, red oceans, bluish skies. I want to see that. Hopefully it exists. Realize how far we made it from the ship. I didn't think we went crazy. I really think it is draining faster on this planet. Don't understand why. A little more of that, or a lot more. Didn't need 100, but hey, whatever. It's not bad. It adds so much props. It's the most species the planet can have. I don't know min-maxing, but I do know, I think the one I found with the most was actually Monster Hunter, maybe? Monster Hunter was abundant fauna. No, that's not the most. That I had the most numbers for. I would guess... 2, 3, 4... I would guess 14, because I don't think they'd have a second page. It looks like there's room for 14 there. Oh, so it looks like you've got the max. I can't guarantee that's the max, but it makes sense if it is. Don't forget subspecies too. And really hoping that ocean was going to be cool. And I'm sure it is, but it's just structures, not life. That's not bad. So, is it just me, or can you not? Can you only get the 100% bonus once, per system? Like, that's a bad example. Also a bad example. Here we go. So Viperland Prime, we got 100%. It was awesome. Viper's Amazing Fans. It says 100% complete and doesn't let me activate it, but we clearly have three left. Monster Hunter, we did get 100% and it didn't give me any bonus for. So I'm thinking you can only get credit for it once per star system. I don't know if that's a bug or if that's intentional, but it is weird. Both of these are technically 100% complete because there's nothing here. Is life support going down so fast on this planet? Almost at the ship, time to pick a new planet. You can do it, Sora. I believe in you. Find all the species. Back into the stars. May as well head for that one. They keep wanting us to go there. Trading post. Or first head to sell off some stuff. Trading post or selling? Actually, you know what? Trading post will probably sell anyway, so screw it. Go to the planet. Less. Okay, so we did Burnt Boneyard. There. We got one, two. What was another planet? It was four total. Aha! There you go. One. Moon. Be four. Okay. So if we go left to right, one, two, three, which one do you guys want to see? We've got not the moon. We've got planet number one in the distance. Planet number two, straight ahead with a trading post. Planet number three, kind of further away. Arriving indefinite. It would take me at cruising speed. It's like 7 days to get there? Hot damn. Oh, 7 hours, sorry. 7 hours. Three. Alright. Three and one. I have to do a random number between the two. Get another vote. 7 hours, yeah, 7 days, sorry. Alright, I'm gonna roll two. If I get one, it's one. If I get two, it's three. Just to ease of use. One is one. So the next one I go to will be the other one. Random numbers solve all problems. Woohoo! Nobody wanted me to go to the one with the trading post. Alright, Pepsi, you seem to lose most if not all of the rolls. It's not intentional, I promise you. It is a random number. Oh, no, interference! Turbulence! I don't know why they let you swing it around, they just do. It worked. Here we are. Got flying donuts on this planet. That's pretty cool. any points of interest to land at? That works. Ah, it doesn't look like it has... What the? Okay. That happened. Oh, because the tip of the ship. Extremely radioactive. Has no plants, but it has animals. Just weird. Okay, we're not going to stick around here very long, because we'll die. But we will hit this. I'd like to find an animal on a super radioactive planet, just to see. We're in the water! Oh, and something's attacking me. Radioactive crab. Crabs. There's two of you. You need these. There's lots of you. Okay. This planet is very not friendly. Need intensity. That would have helped right there. They are aggressive on this planet. Okay, never mind. I was gonna go look at what was over on that side, but they're all these guys. Time to leave. Time to leave very soon. It's very aggressive radioactive crabs. This is not a planet for me at all. Oh, yeah. Time to get the hell on out of here. It was a good idea, but nope. That's the water one, I imagine. Yep, there's Earth. Boneyard. Which means the third one is that guy in the distance. So now I will try for that one. And away we go. Well, that was an interesting choice, Sora, but the planet hated me with a burning passion. In fact, there we go. I've still got like a minute to go, not too bad. However, we should probably charge our thrusters a little bit. As well as finishing making the warp cell. In fact, I think we can make two of them now. Oh, we need more zinc, the vapor, for the antimatter. Okay. If we find a planet that's got some life on it and doesn't want me dead that badly, should be able to get zinc fairly easily. It's not everywhere, but it's common enough to find. Uh-oh. Been in space too long. They found us. Can we escape to the planet? Are they gonna follow us to the planet? Is this water or sand? That matters. That looks like it might be water. Yeah, that definitely looks like an ocean. And, weather, unclouded skies. Has no life. God damn it. System had so much going for it. Except life. Yeah, another dead planet. That's fine. Oh, hold on. This was the extreme radioactive planet. Damn it. I meant to do something different, but whatever. It still works. System of just devoid planets, except for hostile. I mean, that sums it up. However, there is still a planet left we haven't gone to. Pepsi, this is the planet you chose, I hate to say. This is 3. Yeah, it's empty. Alright. This is the planet you chose, which is not toxic. There's no life on it. Another, weird to know that one, it's another really cool ocean planet that has no plant life. No animal life whatsoever. Which sucks. Because I want to find a really thriving ocean planet. I really do. Yeah, we got a bunch of copper. And at least it's not trying to kill me just by existing here. That's something. I'm not gonna get all the copper. Well, I was here. I did a thing. That's about the thing I'm gonna do. I still should explore more, because just because there's no life doesn't mean there's no interesting things here. But I really want to find life. I like doing. It's a beautiful looking planet, besides the fact that it's empty. Maybe that trading post will be my redeeming one? Do need more zinc, though. Very much needs to happen.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
Well, let's finally head to that trading post. Oh, going a little too far down. There we go. Oh, they're still... They were waiting for me. Okay. Okay. There we go. Yeah, you shipping got nothing on me. Get wrecked. Oh, what did you drop for me? Absolutely nothing. Emerald. Oh, that's not bad, actually. Alright, time to go to Trading Post. This will be the last planet I go to for now. Because I have to start getting ready and doing stuff in about 20 minutes. So, I'll pick up where I leave off later tonight. I don't have high hopes for this planet, though. After an entire system of stuff that wants me dead, or is already dead, not having high hopes for this place. Who knows? Be totally different. All the planets that look really beautiful from space on the ground end up looking like not so good. This is almost certainly going to be toxic to some degree. We spot any plant life at least. Okay, there is plant life. That's a start. It's already better than some of the previous ones. Repetitious plant life, but hey, whatever. I haven't seen any animals yet. Not fantastic. But hey, at least we can trade, right? Maybe? I hope. Now we're going to the trading post. We can wander from there. Okay, now we can see the ground a bit better. Didn't expect it to still be this far away by the time we got to the planet. We got life support extender technology, very nice. I probably have a bunch of really cool stuff like that that I haven't used. I'm stingy and I want all that inventory space for inventory. I should really take a look at it sooner than later. Alright, trading post discovered. Planet. Tile wins. Sentinels average. Flora full. Fauna typical. Alright. As long as it's not massively hostile to us. Radioactive, but it's not terribly fast with it. Hey, guy or gal. You know almost none of your language. Let's see if we understand anything. Friend. Give oxide, friend. Okay. Even have 200 titanium on the ship? No. I'll come back. It's definitely a creature down there. Where'd it go? I saw it. Alright, so this is worth at least giving a look around.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Hey, look at all of that gold. How much is it selling for? Yeah. Oh, no, hold on. I don't want to sell less of it. I want to sell all of it. Oh, that's a bunch of money. Vapor we're holding on to. We need it. Titanium, we have 150. Hopper can go. Need. I think we definitely need. We're good with us. How about the ship? Emerald and Lemon can go. Those are all pretty fine for now. Yeah, I think we're good. Wow, just everyone decided to show up.
Radiation protection.
Yeah, let's go this way, just cause. Hopefully there's no radiation storm. Is that gold? Tell me that's gold. Oh, it's not gold, it's just cool looking. I like that entire shot right there. Yeah, standard creature list here, I'd say. Hey, big guy. How you doing? Thanks for the scan. Does remind me. Let me get to a non-hazardous area, if possible. Oh, never mind. I'll do it when I get to a cave or something. We need to look for zinc. Yellow. I heard something. Ha! Okay, we already scanned him though. Also. Ah! Oh, you're green, okay. I do want to test the theory I had that the glowing white lights on your scanner that I've seen before would be new creatures. Don't know if it's true or not though. Like that one. I wanna go see if that's a creature. I'm just gonna follow that dot real fast. It's gone. Okay. Maybe my theory was wrong. Maybe I have to scan for it? Green. It's another dot. There's also a red one over here. Oh, red dot. Yeah, there you go. Not the plant. Little guy. Or bigger guy, that's fine too. Yeah, I don't stream early very often. But I had the day off. It's cool enough, though it's humid as all get out around here. I was like, eh, screw it. Also, I really just wanted to play more of this. I don't have to stream it as I'm playing it, but why not? I'm here, I'm playing. I may as well stream it. No zinc down here. Keep on up this way for the moment. I need to test the theory, and I don't know if it's working or not. How much have we found on the planet? A little less than half. For the white dots, that might be life. Also, apparently we just missed that? How far away is that? Never mind, didn't just miss it. We're closer to these. See, like this planet, it's full of stuff. That's how it should be. I think we're okay on iron. Maybe we're not. We need more iron. Okay, one of these should probably give me plenty. Oh, excuse me. I hate to say Windstorm. I will be ending this stream in roughly 20 minutes. I do have plans for the day, like I do on most Wednesdays. So, I've actually This is the earliest you've seen me stream, but I have been already streaming for 2.5 hours. The big plant, so I can get to the little plant. Or I can just interact with it from here. Fine, okay. Got zinc. Radiation's doing fine, you can deal with it. I will return later on though, after D&D, per usual. Actually, I'm gonna hide from radiation down here for a minute. Radiation's fine. Our life support going. We need more carbon. Definitely. But now that we've got a lot of space, it is a good idea to possibly see... extra health I don't really need too much right now. Shield duration and charge capacity is improved. We can do that. I don't think our shield has been our most important thing lately. Kinda want sprinting. We need carbon for, that's fine. That takes a bit more of other stuff, but it sprints better. Do a lot of stuff, so that would be handy. Underwater breathing is okay, I don't need it right now. And thrusters would also be nice. So if I could take 2 slots for those, that would probably help my maneuverability quite a bit. I was hoping that maybe I had other stuff. Before I mentioned, they got a life support expander. That would be really cool, but I don't think I have one. I think I gotta find one. These are underwater, right? Yeah, okay. So we're about good with what we got. Still haven't actually made it to any of the points I was heading for. I'm getting distracted, which is pretty much this game. The entire game could be summed up as, well, I was going there, but I got distracted. I do need the zinc. Oh, why not? More zinc this way. This is so far the least toxic world of this solar system. Has anything to actually spot on it. See? That dot. I feel like those dots might be creatures. They also might not be at all. Two-3 seconds is worth checking. I've got a bunch of that stuff already. I also need a bunch of carbon, so... Sorry, plant life, but you must be deplantified. Cool as you look, need carbon. You have carbon. Good trade. That should do it for a little while. Just a little while. Still looking for life. This is a planet that, in theory, could find all the life on fairly readily. Theory. What do we got? Need intensity. Yeah, not shabby. I would prefer stuff that helps me to live, but hey. Beam impact. Where from here? Treasure type stuff there, that's okay. Big hole in the ground. Any tips on where life might be? Right, there's one of those dots I wanted to follow. Now it's gone. Over there. Alright, screw it. We'll head this way and regret it. Oh, we're gonna fall to our death. Oh yeah. Maybe not death, but... that hurt like hell. Right, let's climb up the side, which is what I should have done from the get-go. Ah. Now, are those dots still there? Not that thing. There is a dot. This way. Let's see if that turns out to be life. Even if it's life we've already spotted, it would at least prove or disprove my idea. Alright, Pepsi, see you next time. Thanks for tuning in for a while. Alright. Dot? No, not that thing. Okay. Now there's actual life. I'm thinking those might be life that's distant enough you can't scan it yet, but that it's still scannable, which would help a lot in finishing up the planet. Like, a lot. Different icon. It's probably a building. I'm not going to be going for too much longer again, but I'm here for a few more minutes. I didn't mind 100%ing this planet, because it's the least toxic in this system. Use the cash. Even though it probably doesn't give me too much. Ha! There's another one. Let's head that way. Oh boy! Oh, ooh, first this though. Hold on. I do actually like these. The Jek language, or Gek. Starship. I don't think that one's gonna be too useful. Well, somewhere in this general vicinity, right? Yeah, two dots that way. It could easily be life we've already seen, but if we spot life along the top of this cliff or something, there, that should really help narrow down life. Pretty distant. Aha! Okay. We're doing all right with that, actually. Was there more around? There's green, there's white. Means we are 3 away from the full thing. Yeah, those are all green, but there's still life. Okay, so this is working pretty all right. At least a way to find the life. It may not guarantee it being new or already discovered, but at least it's going to set you on the right path. Radiation's fine. Oh, didn't even know that was new. That was a blip. And what's that? That's not... that's a different blip, because it stays when I'm not zoomed in. Not my ship. Already know that plan. Over that way. Life over that way. This will at least help me, like, I can kind of scan an area vaguely and be like, oh, maybe there's life there, maybe there's not. Specifically for when I find underground caves and I'm like, do I want to go down there? Probably not. They go. Straight ahead. Oh, bullcrap. Over here. Scan it from a ways away. Here there's another dot. Whatever. Still ahead? Hot damn. Okay, there's one we have spotted. Still one. Alright, 25% is not good. And there's one we've already seen too. Okay. Could really use a cave of some sort. I don't think that's gonna count. That said, we can make our own cave if we need it. Or hide in here.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Ooh, what are these? That. Aluminum. Sweet. More money. All that stuff. But I'm gonna try and find an interior location to park it at, and then head on out and do my stuff for the day. Also hear creatures around, but minutes away, nah. I think this one's closer. Yeah, 30 seconds. And it's an upgrade! Hell yeah! Yes, yes, yes. Get out of my way, plants. You are not an upgrade. Oh, it's expensive. I don't care. And all that gold for a reason. You don't need those right now. Okay, that's a save point. Best time to call it there. It's been Viper S for Viperland, playing No Man's Sky, having a damn good time with it. Almost done with the system, and I think the next system we go to has one of those Atlas points. So we'll see how that goes. I'll return later tonight at an indeterminate time due to D&D and stuff. For more awesome No Man's Sky-ing. Hope to see you then. Thanks for anybody who tuned in live or anybody watching the archives. You're all awesome, and until next time.